Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your location. Welcome to today's tutorial. My name is Jonathan. Today, I'll be showing you guys how to uninstall Angular, Node.js, NPM from your Mac computer. Now, there could be a whole lot of reasons why you want to uninstall. One of those reasons could be, so it's been a long time you developed Angular project, so your versions are probably a bit old, and now you have to build an Angular project. So you're trying to update the Angular versions or the versions of your installations, but you're having issues, version compatibility and all of those things. Usually the last resort is usually to uninstall and then reinstall again. Now, but sometimes not straightforward to uninstall Angular from your computer. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to do that in very easy steps. Please don't forget to subscribe and don't also forget to hit the notification bell. Leave us a comment. It helps us also do better. If you have questions along the line also, you can also leave us a comment. So without further delays, let's get to it. So on this particular Mac computer, I'm going to just show you that I've got Angular installed. So if I enter the Angular version. Oops. Oh, okay. Okay, that was wrong. So. Okay, so you can see that I've got Angular installed on this particular computer. So, but now I need to take it out. So to take it out, we're going to check for one. We're going to check for ng. We're going to check for node, npm, and then we're going to check for them in three particular directories. Okay, so let's start from the first directory. Sorry, I'm stepping to that screen. So let's do an ls. So in this particular directory, you can see that I can find node in this particular directory. Now, in your own directory, you might see, in this particular directory, you might see more than that. You might see npm, you might see node module, depending on the version of your installation. Okay, but I have seen this now. I have seen node in this particular directory. So I'm going to take it, I'm going to delete it. For me to delete, run sudo now. When I do this, it's going to ask for my local computer password. Now, if you're new to Mac or new to terminal, if you put in your password in terminal, you're not supposed to see what you're typing, so you have to be careful so you can get it right. So if I run this command again, you can see the node has been deleted. So that's the first directory. But if I run ng version, I still have my Angular installed. Now let's go to the next directory. Next directory is okay. So in this particular directory, what we're looking for is npm, ng, node, node module. So here I can see node module here. Let's see if we can find something else that is in this directory. Okay, so that's the only one I can find. So in your installation is going to be, so I'm going to delete this node modules. So I run the same command again. Now, to confirm that it's been removed, now when I run the ls command to view my directory, I cannot find it anymore. So as usual, we're going to try to run. So if I do node version, I still have it. So if I do ng version, I still have it. So then let's check in the next directory. The next directory we're going to get into is bin. Let's see what we can find here. So here we can find node, we can find npm. Okay, so I'm gonna take out this one, take out this one, and then we're gonna rerun this command again. Okay, let's do that. So if I still do the same command, let's start with node, and then do rm, by the way, means just remove. So I'm gonna run ng version command. It's no longer there. And if I try node, it's no longer there, which means I have completely removed it. So that is it, guys, how you can completely remove it globally. If you want to reinstall it, there's a video in the description that I made on how to install Angular on your Mac computer. Also, if you like to follow through step by step, the link to the description for that, you can read and follow through step by step and see all the commands as well. If you find value in this tutorial, please don't forget to subscribe, like, hit the notification bell so that you get our latest tutorials. And please leave us a comment in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching.